Hello everyone, and welcome back to some Super Smash Bros. Ultimate World of Light Without Spirits. This is part 8, so let's go. Alright, so we can go here or we cannot. Okay. So, in the last episode, we took down Galium, and we now have access to a bunch of fighters. So let's go find those fighters. They should be all the way across the map, so this will be a fun little trek. Alright, so if we go here. And I think we're here. Nope, not yet. Here we go. We get to fight Marf. And Villager.
Ready? Go!
Oh no. It has been a while since I've played. All right. And with that, Marf joins the battle. Now let's just hope it doesn't lock the other fighter. No, it did not.
Ready? Go!
All right, there we go, and bam. Oh, wow. Okay, he did not just SD. Bye. Bye. Goodbye. And Villager joins the battle. So now what? We have Tron Bone. You know what? Why not? So I'm finding a Wendy, and two Robs. And I think that'll be it. Yep. What's up next? Lelina. Or Octoling. You know what? I can take on Octoling. Oh, this is an HP battle. Oh wow, I am not looking so hot. But it appears that they aren't either. Okay then. And now we have Octoling. Well now. You know, I want to go back here for a second. Up here. Because I want to fight this Yarn Yoshi. Just because. Oh, and it's more. It's four of them. Really? This map? Bye. You're going to challenge me over here? Well, that was probably a good idea. Bye. That's two more Yoshis down. Come on. There we go. Now, I wanted to do this fight because of one reason. That being that, well, there's a castle up here. And I feel like this is a way to get to it. Yep. That's how you get to it. So, let's go. So first we have to take down a Ridley, though. Oh boy. Is this Brawl? Because it looks like Kirby can't stop tripping. Why'd they have tripping in Brawl? Okay, that got rid of Ridley. So let's see where we go next. Ooh, a blue switch. I might have to get to that. But first we're taking on Feelong from Street Fighter. And this should be fine. Oh no. Were you really? You really just walked into that. Oh no. Well, let's try this again. Yeah, there we go. Victory! So now let's see what we have next. Boom boom. Oh no, it's a giant Squirtle. And it has super armor. And it's hard to launch. Okay.
Ready? Go!
All right. Okay. That wasn't so bad. Let's see what is this castle. Oh, so this is like the Bowser castle. And we have a Mecha Koopa. A tiny Bowser team. This will be fun.
Ready, go!
Oh, but they start off with bomb bombs. Well, now that is gone. No, I'm not dying just yet. Bye. That Bowser isn't making it back.
Victory!
Yep. Oh no. Lava floor resist? Please don't tell me this is going to be like the other one. Like the power plant. So all these lead to dead ends except for this one. So this is going to be basically a Greninja spamming water shurikens. Oh, but this is a stamina battle, okay. That's one down. No, I'm gonna take down this one really quickly. And now I can finish this one off. Okay. That wasn't so bad. So, now what? So that's a dead end. Okay, so we have to come over here. Twin Bellows. Okay, this doesn't seem too bad.
Ready? Go!
All right. Sorry, but no. Man, those projectiles that Duck Hunt has when he's giant are actually giant. Huh. Anyway, that's another one out of the way. Let's see what's up next. Okay, so this gives me a yellow switch. Which means now I have to go fight the guy down there in order to hit the red switch, which means I can, which lets me progress. Alright, so I have to go down here. Just Belmont. The floor is lava, okay. And they have increased move speed. Oh yeah, that was Belmont's recovery. Whoops, I forgot it was something good. Alright, so we can go there or up here. I think I'm gonna go back through the pipe. Alright, so we have Kamek. All fighters are easy to launch. Reinforcement. This will appear when an enemy is KO'd. The enemy starts the battle with a star rod. Eh, that doesn't seem that bad. I mean, it's just some inklings. Oh, and thanks for that star rod. You act like you can come back to me. You can come back to mainland. I'm sorry, but no. Alright. Okay. So now I have to fight two of them. Oh no! I got buried by the Inkling Roller. I wonder why they used Inkling for this, actually. We both know what's happening. Yep. Goodbye, Inkling. Victory! Well, now. Groudon. The floor is lava and enemy is giant. Well, this is gonna be giant Pikachu all over again, isn't it?
Ready?
Nope, there are floating platforms. You aren't coming back from this, Bowser. Okay. That felt good. But we need one more switch. And we have a fight. Okay, so the bombs and assist trophies.
Ready?
This is going... Oh, it's on this stage. Anything that I might have said, forget it. Because I can just do this. You can grab assist trophies?
Victory!
Huh, I never knew you could actually grab assist trophies. I thought you could only attack them. Huh. Neat. But now, I can get one more fight before the boss. Or at least I think that's the boss up there. But we have Lion. Or... Yeah, I have no idea how to pronounce that. Okay. Enemy is giant, and there's going to be a Ridley.
Ready? Go! Thank you.
Really? Okay. Nope, Robin is not dead. We both have our final smashes. Welp, I'm dead. Yep. Welp, let's try this again. Hi. Oh no. Okay. That works. And I guess there's only one thing left to do. The boss is going to probably be some sort of enemy on fire with curry breath and... Nope, it's a mystery boss. That looks like Bowser. Am I seriously just fighting Bowser for the boss? Wait. Nope. This is Giga Bowser. No. Oh no. That was a big punch. Okay, that is going to be tough. Oh boy. Thank you. Come on, I have this. I can do this. Oh yeah! Bowser is down. That wasn't so bad. Not as bad as Galleon or the giant Pikachu. Wow. Alrighty then. And we unlocked Bowser for that? I'm cool with that. I think that's going to be it for this episode, though. Ooh, cutscene, though. Let's see what this is. Oh, are we taking down Gleam's shield? Ooh. It weakened even more. Well, I think that's going to be it for this episode. So, thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.